A man's behind bars after an early morning assault and police chase. He apparently attacked a woman at a Northside bar, then took off on a motorcycle, crashed his bike at Glen Parker and Hamilton in Northside, and took off on foot. A short time later, police caught up with this person running behind a house. We don't know his name, but he is being charged with assault and fleeing. The suspect did not have serious injuries from the crash. He was taken into custody by police.